Hello, it's Walt, and welcome back to Bojack Horseman Season 3, Episode 9. In the last episode, things got a little too heavy, and I know it seemed that I ended the episode a little abruptly, but it just got so real that I had to, like, sit in it with me, and I know you're just seeing this pop up. Today's episode is still brought to you by the product fair on the 9th of October. In Easton Hotel, PJ, what you can do is you can go down there and see whether you want to buy any household products that you seem that, you know, come across to you that you need at home or that you need for your cooking or your utensils or whatever. So go on down and check it out. So without further ado, let's go. Seven. Bojack Horseman show takes dump. Of strawberry ice cream. I was wondering why they put the little pizza tables or like the little pizza plastic bottle tables. You still doing the Cabra Debra? That's cool, man. Oh man, I still love that sax, man. That saxophone. Is he firing her? bull's nest. Man, he is off the lines, bro. Percent fresh, nah, man. 4% rotten, more like. They disagree, bro. Will I am reference. And why is there a koala bear rolling in the? Rolling in the grass as news. Yeah, he's dropping her. Unless you are a fish, dude. Don't waste my time. Oh, what did it do? Oh, it's hay. Brit. Oh, that is funny. It's not 23 years, dude. It's like 9 years. 2007. Okay, cool. No. Oh, bro. Come on, man. He's not firing you. Everyone is leaving, bro. What is the lobster doing? Oh no. I love the background. I love this running joke. She's the only agent that would get him work, though. That's the thing. He does it to himself. Princess Katniss. Ha The freezer. Oh, now it's getting real personal, man. So sad, man. Are you sure? Oh, no. Bro. That's freaky, that is freaky, dude. She loves him. She still loves him. I'm gonna go roll some more soy balls. Ah, so it's her psychology. What? Okay, weird donkey family. He's still doing it. This is funny. What are you doing, man? Give it, man. Give it. Come on, huh? What? No. Oh, man, bro. No. You gotta be kidding me, man. Oh, man, I'm so psyched for the next episode now. Wow. So many things running through my head, and like, I get what the both of them like remind me of, and it's really the, like, for me it was the duality of myself, like debating myself for the girl that I fell in love with. And man, this show's character, man, he really reminds me of myself, like, and the evils like I'm capable of, or like I can come off as like an asshole, or like, you know, a person who like doesn't like be really, like, I don't know, like get too personal with someone nowadays. I mean, it's more like nowadays because of experience, you know, and his backstory as well, you know, really reminds me of my backstory. But you know, it's just relatable, and that's the thing about the show, I think. It's very much relatable, and so I'll see you in the next episode, because I can't wait for the next episode. So see you then.